mountain sheep are sweeter, but the valley sheep are fatter. We therefore deemed it meeter to carry off the latter. We made an expedition. We met an host and quelled it. We forced a strong position and killed the men who held it. On Duffy's richest valley, where herds of kine were browsing, we made a mighty sally to furnish our carousing. Fierce warriors rushed to meet us. We met them and overthrew them. They struggled hard to beat us, but we conquered them and slew them. As we drove our prize at leisure, the king marched forth to catch us. His rage surpassed all measure, but his people could not match us. He fled to his hall pillars, and ere our force we led off, some sacked his house and cellars, while others cut his head off. We there, in strife bewildering, spilt blood enough to swim in. We orphaned many children and widowed many women. The eagles and the ravens we glutted with our foemen, the heroes and the cravens, the spearmen and the bowmen. We brought away from battle, and much their land bemoaned them, 2,000 head of cattle, and the head of him who owned them, Ed Nuffith, king of Duffith. His head was borne before us, his wine and beasts supplied our feast, and his overthrow our chorus.